All right.
Alright guys, welcome back to part 18 of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We did a lot of bounty hunter missions and we ranked up a lot here. We got to level 5 on both particular characters, which is great. We spent all our money though, but we did upgrade to a pub, as it were. Man, I'm loving that fucking gun. Look how brutal that shit looks. Let's go for our main mission now. You know what, that's your fact. I kind of want to go here to a shop. You know, I'm a woman, love shopping, no, I'm kidding. We need to refill all our ammo and stuff like that. Wow, okay, we've got what? Oh, we ain't got shit. We ain't got no money. Pfft, I forgot about that. Damn it. Oh well, serves me right. Why is that red there? No, we don't need fast travel. Or do we? No, it's across the road, what the fuck? Well, okay, so here, breaking news, so this is going to be interesting. 1250 Voltic Bombs, 5. That here is another bounty hunt. Okay, we got the lady with the lamp. But considering the fact that we're quite close to... Actually, we can just fast travel and go there. Let's do that. Let's just fast travel and then we can just pop down quickly to that area and then do that mission there. I'm happy we've reached level 5. The more money we get from the pub, hopefully. I would like to have seen the pub develop. I love the Assassin's Creed where you would have an economy. You'd open up a bank, you'd open up a shop, you'd open up an art place. Fucking cool. I love that shit. Watching a community grow, building something, taking over territories. We're partly taking over territories. We've established a pub, which we haven't seen. But you don't get to see the visualization in this game, or right now, of the pub morphing into something. You know what I mean? That was fucking awesome in one of the previous games. I absolutely love that game. It's one of my absolute favorites. Brotherhood was my favorite, one of them. And I can't remember what the other one was. Maybe with Ezio. I can't remember which one. I know Brotherhood was fantastic. I mean, yeah, Black Flag was amazing as well. Unity I loved, I thought that Black Flag for me and Brotherhood stand out a lot, as well as the first one. You know. Oh, shit. What the hell's wrong with this mic? Give me 1 second, guys. This thing's like, got a mind of its own. What the hell's wrong with you? Why can't you stand? What the fuck is going on? Like it's pissed, like it's drunk. Now I'm talking to my mic. What the fuck is going on? Am I going crazy? Perhaps. Don't worry about it. Alright, the lady with the... Okay, it looks eerie as fuck, don't it? I am the lady with the lamp. It's a kid. Evie visits Lambeth after, what, Jack's assassination of Dr. Ellison. Oh, God. Alright. This better not be creepy. It's this nut house place, right? Let's hope I can do it.
Miss Fry.
Oh, she looks horrible.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my cabin falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara!
Who did she come and visit?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed.
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Great, a fucking bullshit errand.
The list. Miss Fry. Evie Fry. I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry.
Florence Nightingale. I know the name, but I don't know what she does, so I assume she's a nurse or some shit or looks after kids. I won't lie, my history is pretty rusty. And this is supposed to be a game based on my city, where I grew up. So it shows you what the education system is like here. You could argue you didn't pay attention in school. Technically, I didn't study this on GCSEs or whatever you want to call it, so... Hell, I'm into history though. I love history-based shows and stuff. I just finished watching Rome and Rome Season 1 and 2 on Netflix, if you're interested in that. I'm interested in Troy, that movie was great, Gladiator, you know, a bunch of history movies, Black Hawk Down, alright, they're war, but they're based, you know, on history, you know, on real life events, so, that's always fascinating. I love battle strategies and stuff like that. So yeah, it's kind of pretty embarrassing, but, I don't know shit. Wait, it's 200 meters away. Fuck off. What the hell's... What the? That person scared the shit out of me. Right. And off we go.
Faster!
Faster, you cunt. What the fuck? I can't even drive. I'm driving like I'm pissed. Horse. Let me from charge. So.
Easy, easy.
All right. So what am I doing? Okay. So I make an entrance, bashing into every cunt. I'm here to assassinate you. Find the target. There's the target. Do not kill the peddler. Steal the peddler's potion. Oh my God! There's so many cops around. It's unreal. I've got 5 minutes to do it. Oh yeah, they're gonna die in that time. I can't kill him. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay. Let them go over there. What's the old police style? Hello, hello, hello. What's going on here, Ben? You know, let them just fuck around. Leave their old bollocks. In the meantime, the gal is dying. Shit. Maybe I should have recruited some men. Not good. Ah, there's some men. Don't want them spotting me. No, fuck off. Right, if I can recruit these guys. And then...
I'm your man. Fresh as a rose in June, mate.
Shit.
I'm with you.
All right.
And I hope it bleeds no. There you are.
Oh, fuck off. Okay, the pharmacist.
Ah,
400 meters away. I'm not gonna do it. I need a carriage. You'll do.
There you are.
This is bad. 3 minutes. Again, driving like I'm pissed. Little girl's life is at stake here.
Faster.
You can't take these, they're for the odds. Defend. Pick on him, you gotta pick on me. Oh god, he's gonna die. Bingo. Oh. That's dirty.
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Bollocks.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
You taking the piss? Oh, come on, 1 minute. Hey, I ain't doing it. How am I supposed to do it in 1 minute, so many seconds? You're bullshitting me. It's over already, man. Look at these cunts in my way. Yeah, that's gonna happen. 30 seconds. Oh my god. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, really? I was so close. Give me the chase scene at least. That's fucking bullshit. It's getting bullshit. I was so close, it's unreal, you know what I mean? Disappointing. Really disappointing, that fucking shit. What a piss take. Come on, where's this checkpoint going to be? How much time are they going to give me? I don't want to have to start again, but at the same time, I know I wasted a lot of time, let's be honest, with the trying to avoid, but we can do that a lot quicker now. I know we can. With that guy. Where am I going? Oh, I got return. Oh, okay, that's nothing then. That's easy. That's good.
Come on, come on.
Move, bitches.
Ugh.
Back up, back up. Well, oh, fuck off. Shut up, man. Stop your whining. Fucking hell. Bingo. Perfect. The children are saved.
You're back.
Better be all of it.
And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
Yeah, some Calpol. Some Puriton for hay fever.
The children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
The lady with the lamp. Well, that wasn't bad. Memory. I'm going to give it a 4. It was different. Alright. What do we get for that? 500 or something. Not too bad. Mission wise. Could do another bounty hunt, but I'm tempted to do another. Yeah, because that was a. You know, well. Where can we go? That is, if that was unlocked, I would go there straight away. In actual fact, if we do that. Is that level 5? Yes, it is. Because I'm trying to do this a little bit more. Right, so let's go to the Eagle. So I'm trying to do some main missions and some grind work at the same time. For fuck's sake, on my life. Yo, let's just get out of that fucking shithole. Yeah. Meters away. Fuck off out the way. I'm quite an impatient person when it comes to driving, I won't even lie. I get road rage during fucking GTA. The fuck? Oh, look at that, it's ridiculous. Oh! This is it. Not bad at all. Like Batman with this thing. Here we go. Ooh, examine. It's a box of chocolates. Meh. I have. Oh man, come on. I just want to open the area. I don't want to look for shit. Fuck your collectibles. Let's sync this shit up. We'll have another jumping point, you know? Fast travel unlocked. Right, so we have a gang stronghold. Oh, let's open that up. That'd be fun. We can overtake this area completely. I would like to recruit some men. I don't need it, I don't think, but I just, you know, for backup. I don't really want to have to fuck around with it. Damn. What's this? Oh, it's a hiding place.
I'm gonna put you in your place.
I've assassinated two people. I'm at the gang stronghold, but there's no real gang for me to hire around here. How disappointing. So we're gonna have to go it alone. Bitch. Alright, is it one person? Done it. Another area taken. Alright, we've unlocked a new weapon. Not bad. I'll give it 3 stars. Another stronghold completed. Good. Child liberation. I'm tempted to do that. Level 4. No, not that.
$4.20 blackbird baked in a pie.
What?
I need your skills.
Oh shit!
I'm counting on you. You can run.
They're attacking. They're trying to take it back, are they? Catch the lookout before he sends reinforcements. What? So they're not happy about losing this area. Target escape. Do you want reinforcements? It don't matter. I enjoy this. I enjoy murder. It's not really a problem to me, you little bitch. Nice. Alright. Come on, boys and girls. Let's get the child elimination. I mean, child liberation mission done.
Kill them!
No, we're not whistling, you whore. Oh, what? Thinking, this is bullshit. Come on. Wow, didn't you see anything? Damn, you're thick as shit. And there you are, the children are free. Nice, we got a thief's belt. This one, I liked it. Plus, where? So we're making some severe headway now in this game. Gang war available. Ooh. Nice. We'll keep an eye on that. That'll be the next thing, I think. Alright, let me check the timing of this video, guys, for that I've been going on forever. We are on about 28 minutes, that's not too bad, to be honest with you. But, let's have a look at our inventory. We can quickly upgrade. Or can we? Oh hell yeah, we're gonna upgrade. Nice. That's ridiculous, 7,000. Belts. Where the hell are the belts? Where are capes and shit? Skills, we got one still. Fuck it. So I say we go for the gang warfare. I think that's pretty fair. To end this video. Wait. Oh, shit. everyone. I want to recruit everyone. Friends at my back. Come on, guys. Alright, I can't recruit no more. Alright. No problem, boys. Let's go. Time for a gang warfare, yeah.
Come with us, Miss Fry. It's time to show those blighters who really control this power.
Yes, indeed. Upgraded weapons. We're doing good now, man. This is, we're on a roll, you know?
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
Don't worry about it with my fucking beautiful, fucking sexy new knife. Woo! And my big ass revolver gun, whatever. Oh, look, a retard in an overcoat. I'm not an overcoat. What do you call them things? Oh, I can't remember what they call them. A waistcoat, my bad. We will win the fight. Shall we, boys and girls? But a Rooks! Charge! I'm playing like I'm drunk. No one can stop me. I'm too fucking good. Woo! Don't even need a fucking gun, but we're gonna use it anyway. Oh, that was it? See? Ah. Bigfoot wants some, huh? Hmm. Oh, shit. You prick. What? Ah! Okay, I can't move. Sorry. Oh, man. Bastard at that. Ah! Oh, man, I ain't got no health. What happened to my health? That was my fuck up. Man, that was sick, though. I still didn't refill any of my shit, did I? I didn't have enough money. Ah, that is so frustrating. But I did well. Should have instead of shooting him, I should have unblocked him because he was blocking. Apparently, all the gunshots or the bullets were deflected by his arms, like he's fucking Iron Man. It's bullshit. Whatever. Oh my god. So annoying. Right.
I have a job for you.
How are you, right.
Crew everyone.
Job to do.
Right, you are.
I've got a job for you. Any news?
Right, let's go. Maybe I should have upped my thingy. I mean, check my health. Like, I mean, went to a shop before I started this mission again. But oh well.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the
Blinders. Can we skip this?
Have challenged the Rooks to a fight for terror.
Right, so we can skip the this shit. I didn't even know that. Please, let's get on with it, mate.
We will win the fight for Lambeth!
Tear these people apart. Can't allow him to. Oh man. Oh. Ow. Oh. No, gotta be careful. Oh yeah, that was fucking sexy. Woo! Gang leader eliminated, man. She is cold as shit. Damn, man. Our gang has just got a massive. Starrick ain't gonna like any of this shit. Alright, we've got a bomb upgrade. Lots of fancy moves. 440 quid. Not bad. Earned a skill point. We need to definitely upgrade. I mean, get weapons and stuff, so hold on, let's have a look. So that's happy with that. Skills. What's next? Slayer when you bring an enemy near death. This thingy. Stuns enemies. Defense. I think I might go that one. I don't know. Long range weapons. Sorry, let's have a look here. That's four. That requires four as well. I'll tell you what, let's save these two and then we can use that for that. Regeneration health. It'll be better for us long term. Gang upgrade. Sponsored street football. That's a lot of money. We ain't got that, nah. But we have accomplished an awful lot in this particular part of the playthrough. Anyway, guys, that is going to be it now for this part of the playthrough. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. I really did enjoy this part. Very good. Very lots of fun. We've taken an entire area. And don't forget, you know, follow me on social media so I can update you and stuff like that. You know what I mean? All that kind of stuff about what's going on. And check out Razer.com for my affiliation. That'll be a link in the description below as well. And I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching.